So HDMI 2.1 monitors are really expensive. That's no secret. They range from $600 all the way to like 2,000, sometimes even 3,000. So I compiled the three cheapest HDMI 2.1 gaming monitors that you can buy today, and they don't cut that many corners. So first we have the LG UltraGear 27GP950B. So LG has this monitor at 4K 160 Hz, and it's a beast of a gaming monitor geared towards the Xbox Series X and PlayStation 5. These new consoles require HDMI 2.1 to handle 4K at 120 Hz, which this new monitor has as one of its features. As for PC, you can enjoy a crisp 4K 160 Hz gaming experience, if your hardware allows you to, that is. With its 1 millisecond response time, it's perfect for fast-paced first-person shooters. It should be noted that the monitor comes as a 144 Hz refresh rate, but it's easily overclockable to 160 Hz. It has a DCI-P3 98% color gamut with Visa Display HDR 600. Four-side virtually borderless display, very thin bezels, VRR again up to 120 Hz with HDMI 2.1, and it's G-Sync compatible with AMD FreeSync Pro. Very solid specs for $900. So number two, we have the Acer Nitro XV282K KV. So Acer's new gaming monitor is aimed towards console gamers on a budget. It's got all the bells and whistles that gamers are craving for nowadays. The ports on this monitor are no different. It features ports including two HDMI 2.1 ports, a DisplayPort, a USB Type-C port with 65 PD charging, four USB Type-A 3.0 ports, and a USB Type-B port. It covers 90% of the DCI-P3 wide color gamut and a whopping 100,000:1 contrast ratio. Of course, you can use this for your monster PC rig, but Acer is clearly gearing this towards the next-gen consoles. You can get this monitor for $899. Now the cheapest out of these monitors is the Gigabyte M28U 28-inch. You can get it for $599. It is by far the cheapest gaming monitor with HDMI 2.1 support that you can get nowadays. So again, it's 28 inches, it's 4K IPS technology, 144 Hz refresh rate, 1 millisecond grade-to-grade response time, smooth gameplay, and AMD FreeSync Premium Pro. It says studio grade, that's probably a marketing gimmick, Visa Display HDR 400, and 94% DCI-P3 color gamut, and a 120% sRGB color gamut. You can control multiple devices with KVM. It comes with speakers, unlike a lot of monitors. So all these monitors are technically out, but it's going to be really hard for you to get any of these because they all sell out instantly whenever they get put up. Right now, I'm looking, everything is out of stock, except the Acer Nitro XV282K, but there's only like two left in stock. So you gotta be quick about these. I'll leave a link in the description for you to buy any of these. Make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel for more monitor content.